Well, a bestseller years ago explained the Great Flood of 1927. Hundreds were killed when the Mississippi broke through a levee near Greenville. The book's author, John M. Barry, is talking about that devastating day in history compared to what we're dealing with now.
Things have improved in the ability to handle floods.
John M. Barry, writer of Rising Tide, says we're in the midst of a historic flood, but nothing like 1927 when the levee broke.
The real basics haven't really changed very much since not only 1927, but before that. And, you know, there are some parts of the levee system that are below grade. Fortunately, you know, a few years ago, 10 years ago, there were some sections in the Delta that were 6 feet, maybe even more than that, below grade. They have been raised. They're not all up to grade, but we don't have the enormous deficiencies that we had a few years ago.
But he knows what it would mean if there's a lower Mississippi levee breach.
If one of those levees breaks, you know, this could certainly be comparable to Katrina. I don't think you'd have the loss of life because if a river flood moves much more slowly and you'd have a lot of notice to evacuate people. But the economic impact would be catastrophic certainly in that area.
Well, Barry says even though the levee system is stronger now, neighbors still need to heed those warnings to leave their homes if they are in the flood zone.